So what happened is when we approach the area where you wait, when you do the family boarding, the gate agent very aggressively approached my spouse, Sam, and said, this area is for family boarding only. And only families are to wait here. And he looked at me, I looked at him, and he looked back at her kind of in amazement. And he said, we are a family. And she questioned it again and made another comment like, well, this is only for family boarding. And he then said, he is my spouse. These are our three children. We are both on the birth certificate. We are a family. And she said, she mumbled something and then walked away. Sam and I looked at each other and we were very, very much in shock, or we thought maybe we didn't understand something. We thought maybe, wow, what just happened? So we stood there. We stood there. Probably about 3 minutes later, she announced on the intercom that it is now time for family boarding. Anybody with young children can go ahead and board. So we approached the podium at the boarding gate, and she very aggressively said, this is for family boarding only, and you all are not permitted to board. It is only for family, and I told you that already. Then I finally got it. I thought, wow. This is discrimination happening right in front of my eyes and my five-year-old daughter and my two twin boys at 3 years old. So I abruptly shared with her that we are a family. We are married. These are our three children. Our names are on their birth certificate, so we're a family. And she said, it is family boarding. I can only permit one parent to board with all of the children. And I said, but we're both a family. And she said, we're not going to let you board.